Alright, so next reaction is how others Marvel's heroes feel about not being in Avengers Endgame by sorry sorry by RDC War One. Now, it could be possible that it should be like an Ultimate Adventures Endgame, so I guess I was wrong, but let's just check it out anyways. But let's check it out in 3, 2, 1, go.
So I hear that your name is Moon Knight. Moon Knight, Moon Knight, where you going?
Listen, you're not gonna be talking to me like I'm some random person. I'm Moon Knight. I hold weight in the Marvel Universe.
Okay, Moon Knight, I just wanted to make sure I got your name right. I haven't heard of you.
You want to make sure you got my name right? I told you I'm Moon Knight. Everybody knows Moon Knight. I'm a top hero in the Marvel Universe.
You're not a top hero in the Marvel Universe, and I'm pretty sure I can ask anybody. They won't know who Moon Knight is.
You got me fucked up. You want to call people? What you want to do? Are you trying to sell any shit or what?
I just don't understand. They gave me zero screen time in this movie. I mean, they didn't even call me to watch the premiere.
Like, yeah, what? Vision, but you did.
I mean, they could have put me in a flashback, though. I mean, I could have had a part in it or something.
You did, though. Like, there's literally no reason to do that. Welcome back, Blade. You want to tell us how you're feeling?
Did you see the movie?
Endgame?
No, I'm talking about Blade 3. Yes, Endgame. Did you see the movie?
Yeah, I watched it. Perfect movie, damn near.
How's it perfect without Blade? Tell me that. How's it perfect without Blade?
I mean, I feel like it doesn't really need you. That's how it's almost perfect without Blade.
I mean,
it don't need me. You know what? Did you see the end of the movie? Did you see the end of the movie when all the heroes came through? No Blade. Where was Blade at?
Blade, your presence wouldn't have changed anything. They didn't need you, and you're not even a part of this version of the MCU.
Don't do that. Do not do that.
So you're telling me that they need to help figure out how to travel to the past, but no one thought to call me? But y'all use Banner? Banner? I mean, he's smart and all, but come on, man. He even said it wasn't his expertise. I'm literally like the smartest person in the Marvel Universe.
I understand, Mr. Fantastic. I know exactly how smart you are.
Okay, so what?
You guys have to figure out how to get two movie franchises going before you can be with the Avengers. The Human Torch doesn't even know if he wants to be white or black.
Bitch!
How do you feel about Endgame?
I mean, I felt like it was a great movie. I ain't really got too much complaints, but I mean, I do feel like it had a lack of guns.
A lack of guns?
Yeah, a lack of guns.
I feel like Winter Soldier had plenty of guns.
Winter Soldier? You trying to say he got more guns than me?
I mean, it's up for debate.
See, I know I can't really be disrespectful.
Gambit, how'd you feel about that?
Man, I already knew that wasn't going to put me in this one. They leave me out of everything. They left me out the X-Men movies. And I'm an X-Men.
You're right, you should definitely be in at least one X-Men movie. They owed you, I'm not gonna lie.
Man, they put me in X-Men Origins Wolverine. I guess. Don't nobody care about that movie. Now X-Men movies be flopping, I don't even want to be in them no more.
Wait, Nick Fury?
Yeah, Nick Fury.
Weren't you in Endgame?
Shit, was I? I don't even remember my part in that hook.
Man, what was your part?
That's what I'm saying, they're trying to treat me like a background character when I made the Avengers!
Did contribute a lot to the start of the Avengers.
I did, but look how they do me. Don't trust nobody out here. I mean, my own organization tried to kill me, so I mean, it is what it is. I ain't gonna trip too much on it.
Are you trying to sell ain't shit or what?
That's not what I'm saying. You get the point about the whole.
Then what are you saying?
I'm saying I've never seen you in any movies, any TV shows, or anything, any animated TV shows. Like, I have no idea what you can do. Do you even have any powers?
Look, you fuck y'all niggas for real, cause y'all trying to play me.
Did they even give me a funeral? Did Wanda even say my name? Or was she too busy hugged up on Ronan or Hawkeye like I won't beat that nigga's ass?
Calm down.
Man, I'm not bad, I promise, bro. They got me fucked up.
Haptic Savage is not that important in the Marvel Universe anymore.
But who ain't? Now you got me fucked up for real.
You telling me out of all the heroes, Blade wouldn't be able to do nothing. Black Widow out there fighting, but Blade can't do nothing.
Blade, I really feel like your presence wouldn't have changed anything. Like, they still would have almost lost.
So they're stronger than vampires.
Thanos' army?
Who else's army? So they're stronger than vampires.
I'm pretty sure everybody out there on that battlefield is stronger than vampires.
You see, you don't even know me. You ain't seen my movies.
What do you mean? I've seen all three of you
movies. I ain't even gonna trip. I know you ain't seen Blade 1, 2, or Trinity.
I've seen all three of your movies, Blade.
Don't even worry about it.
But I've seen your movies. Don't you have a movie coming out soon?
Shit, do I? They swear I was getting a movie 7 years ago. Still ain't no trailer out.
Yeah, they hold you, Gambit. But hey, look. At least you still fight Marvel vs. Capcom 2.
Man, what? Don't nobody care about that game.
Don't disrespect Marvel vs. Capcom 2. That game is hard.
Winter Soldier, huh? Okay. Winter Soldier got this gun.
I might have that gun, Punisher. That's a common pistol.
Oh, okay. Everybody got that gun. Okay, then. What is everybody got this gun?
That's actually the exact same gun that Bucky used.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Because I don't run out of guns. Did he use this gun?
No, I didn't see it.
Okay, then. Did he use these guns? Did he get akimbo? Uzis? No, okay, then. What are you talking to me for? Talking about Winter Soldier got more guns. Oh, nobody got more guns than me.
Even if that's true, guns wouldn't change anything.
How guns wouldn't change anything in the movie? They know she's trying to put a Finley gauntlet on, right? So if I was back there busting, you saying that it wouldn't change nothing?
That's exactly what I'm saying.
To be fair, you can't do nothing to Thanos.
You're right, I can't, but you know what I can do?
What?
I got the links. I put the Avengers together. Who do you think called Captain Marvel out here? I does this shit.
Okay, you did call Captain Marvel
out here. I be putting shit together out here like a fucking hyphen. I'm out here.
You
are out here. I can't take that from you.
You see?
I'm Moon Knight. I have the powers of the moon. I'm a master marksman. I know all different types of martial arts. I fight with all types of different weapons. Do not try to play me.
You literally just described Hawkeye.
I beat Hawkeye bitch ass up. I promise you that. Do not play with me. Do not play. Come on now.
I would have invited her to help beating Thanos. While I was watching the movie, I was thinking like,
wait, you seen the movie?
Yeah, I seen the movie. What you mean?
I just want to know when people going to stop sleeping on Blade. I ain't had a movie since 2002, and they ain't put me in none of the Marvel movies. When y'all gonna stop?
Blade, after going back and watching your movies again, you really didn't fight that hard in them. Like, they have little to no replay value compared to the movies that are out now.
Who you talking to?
I'm talking to you, Blade.
You definitely not talking to Blade. Because I fought hard in every movie. I don't know what you talking about. Who fought harder? Name me a person that fought harder than Blade.
Captain America and Winter Soldier and Winter Soldier.
Who the fuck is Winter Soldier?
That's Bucky. Captain America's best friend.
How many vampires has he killed?
I will say, nobody's killed more vampires than you, Blade.
All right, then, end of discussion.
But I got a question.
End of discussion. It don't matter. It don't matter what the next question is.
How many vampires were in Endgame?
That's what I'm saying. I can copy anybody else's abilities, and you talking about I don't have no powers. I'm a top peak human ability ass nigga. Don't play with me like that, for real. And when I get a movie, don't try to ride my wave neither. That's for real. You know what? Fuck y'all. Fuck this interview, I'm telling you. Don't try to ride the wave when I get a movie either, because it's going to be the best one.
I doubt that very seriously.
Yeah, okay. Okay. I got a Kimbo Uzi busting that thing on. He's trying to put the gauntlet on. He's not going to be able to put it on. The bullets is hitting him.
They're not going to hurt him.
Okay. Oh, I didn't know these guns not for him. Maybe these two guns were.
That's not even efficient.
Okay. That's not even efficient. Is it efficient for you?
Thank you.
Will it kill you?
Is it efficient for you? I think it'll kill you too,
Punisher. Oh, okay. They just hit me. I know if the interview's gonna be bad, hey, maybe y'all should just get a new
interview. Yeah, it'll be disrespectful.
Maybe you should go to DC. Okay. Alright. When I shoot him, then I'm the bad guy.
Yo. Man, I'm telling you, bro. I think the Marvel companies are still too lazy of when they're going to make other superheroes movies. Because, I don't know, man. I feel like, if I were a Marvel producer, I would make, for Moon Knight, movies or anime shows or in the Netflix or how it goes, because if I were to make for any other Marvels will be Moon Knight or Blades or I think in every other else screw the PCs, let's just make it like in radar and stuff for our next Marvel. Because I know a lot of people are sick and tired of the PC stuff, so, you know, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, comment down below if y'all want me to volunteer for Marvel as a producer. Because there's going to be no PCs, just, you know, radar stuff like it did that last time. So yeah, comment down below and I'll see you in next week's video.